Moving it well, getting set. Lightning and Emerald on box 8, very short at 190. 8 the pink, set to go. Race 2, they're ready, racing, and Lord Nemron to the outside of Fraction Slow to begin, and very poorly out there would have been Tarinda Swifty, showing speed after the start for Moses Boy, going up fast there, Faint Perfume around the outside, a posted wide there was Lightning Nemron up to second over on the inside, challenging them, Iggy's Fireball for the lead, followed by Shifty Shirl, and well back then came Tarinda Swifty, in the straight there, right across the track where Faint Perfume, and over on the Iggy's Fireball, down the outside, Shifty Shirl. Shifty Shirl has got up to win it from Faint Perfume, and they were followed behind them then by Iggy's Fireball. Next would have been Tarinda Swifty. A long way back was Lightning Nemrod out to the tail for Moses Boy, and the time is around 23:21. Well, out of the rack comes number 61. It looks like 6.73 and very close for fourth. And it'll be mighty close for fourth there after the second race in the car, but number 6, Shifty Shirl, will be the winner here in a bit. $5 odd. 8.77, 23.21 is the time, but the winner will be number 6, Shifty Shirl, by high earner from Go-Go Spaghetti-O, Frank Meyer, the owner-trainer. At odds of around $5.20 and $3.30 there. Number 6 is the winner, Shifty Shirl. Number 7 has run second.